Skyrim is an open-world action-adventure RPG developed by Bethesda Game Studios for the PC, PS3, and Xbox 360. There is a newer special edition available for later generation consoles that boasts improved graphics and a more advanced game engine, so I suggest you try that out if you're a first-timer. Let me start out by saying that this game is extremely immersive, that is to say most Elder Scrolls games are. But if you're a fan of fantasy and adventure, this game just might be your thing. I'll try to keep this brief, but you start out creating your custom character and race, which by the way is also impressively detail-oriented, and then you are immediately thrust into a cutscene wherein you are a prisoner being held captive by a group of armed soldiers.
Whoa.
What's going on? Well, you'll soon find out when you are suddenly attacked by a gargantuan dragon, right before you get executed as a prisoner of war. And then, of course, you find yourself on a quest to, what else, defeat the dragon. But there's not just one dragon, nor is there just one enemy. One of the most fun aspects of Skyrim is the quest giving. Slaying dragons is a particularly fun aspect of the game, which can happen any time you're adventuring throughout the world. And exploration is highly encouraged as well. There are dozens upon hundreds of missions that you can embark on, given the right circumstances. Another great aspect is the character customization. There are a vast number of different skills, weapons, and armor you can attribute to your character in order to fit your playstyle. And the storylines? Top notch. All quests are fully scripted and voice acted for your enjoyment. The only downside, I would say, is that some NPCs just drone on and on and on. However, one of the most fun aspects of the game, I would say, are mods, or modifications to the game, which is why I prefer the PC version above all else. With the number of mods that are out there, you can pretty much build your own Skyrim world the way you want to. Want a small brigand to help you out? Go ahead. Want each battle to feel like all-out war? Sure. You want a weapon that's not in-game? Well, you might just be able to find it. I've had this game for years, and I still every now and then find myself wandering back into Skyrim, getting addicted all over again. And there is no shortage of content out there should you stick it out and finish all the main quests and DLC. Well, I'm sure there's plenty more I can say, but I know you live very busy lives, so I'll just cut it right here. So thanks for watching. And don't forget, please like and subscribe for more video content. See you later.